Ma'am, I can't say when we're deploying or where or why.
But you're on the Normandy, right? I saw it docked. It was last seen on Earth. Did Commander Shepard escape? He did, didn't he? So why would he be here unless he's seeing the Council?
Ma'am, I can't talk about that.
You don't have to. Commander Shepard!
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I don't have the greatest track record with reporters.
I know, and it hasn't exactly endeared you to a galactic audience, but that can change. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that? Or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes, for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
1 footlocker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Citadel. This is Docking Bay D-24. Note that due to recent events, official identification and weapons permits may be requested by CSEC personnel for routine verification.
Any other important areas I should know about?
Docking Bay E-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. If you wish to contact your species' official Citadel representative, please go to Citadel Embassies. For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
What's with the heightened security?
New screening fields have been added in order to speed up processing at the security stations in each docking area. Citadel security screening technology uses highly advanced biometric authentication systems developed by the Serta Foundation. Please note that any attempt to circumvent Citadel security measures will result in immediate incarceration.
What else is in the area?
You are standing in docking area D-24. According to your biometrics file, you are cleared to access further information about this bay. This is the airlock currently assigned to the System's Alliance ship, Normandy. If you look out the bay window, you can see one of the many magnificent vistas for which the Citadel is renowned.
What about that room over there?
The waiting area is for those who wish to speak to our new arrivals. It is located next to security processing.
That's all.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Okay. First deployment is somewhere near Palavin. Reports say not to depend on comms.
I'll leave vid messages then, and you can do the same.
Well, they said that due to concerns about signal congestion, we're supposed to avoid sending messages at all. They're trying to keep war data coming through, so every data packet counts.
So how am I supposed to talk with you then?
Thank you. Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Please observe standard quarantine procedures for all individuals.
Suggests that the entire Batarian hegemony has been destroyed by an unknown force.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Huerta Memorial Hospital. The human specialist medical officer in charge is Dr. Michel. Also, please note that specialists for all known Citadel species are on call. Please ensure that you observe proper decontamination protocols at all times while in this area.
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in D24, which is tagged to your biometrics. Docking Bay E24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. If you wish to contact your species' official Citadel representative, please go to Citadel Embassies. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
You can really cover treatment for any kind of species here?
Huerta Memorial surpasses all requirements needed for any multi-species medical facility. This facility's attendant levels can also replicate the living conditions needed to accommodate other, more exotic species. Aquatic environments, for example, are available on short notice.
What about the medical staff? How do they deal with so many species?
All personnel are required to undergo mandatory and regular psychological evaluations, as well as refresher courses. Hospital administration understands how difficult it can be for staff to deal with such a wide variety of patients. It is imperative they be offered the support needed to retain their current high standards.
What else is in the area?
The Huerta Memorial Hospital has experts from every major race in residency, with many specializing in xenomedicine. The facility works with prestigious medical universities from around the galaxy, offering internships to residents and nurses. With access to cutting-edge technology and support from major pharmaceutical companies, the hospital ensures the best care to its patients.
Where'd the hospital get its name?
It is named after President Christopher Huerta of Earth's United North American States. The donor who requested the tribute expressed the desire to remain anonymous.
Thank you.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Shepard, there you are.
Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shelter Wards, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with a Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Caden took the worst of it. How's he doing?
Very well, all things considered. I'm impressed with Major Alenko's resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes. Though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
Your place is in Normandy's medbay, not some lab.
I couldn't agree more. You say the word, and I'm with you.
The Normandy wouldn't be the same without you, Doctor. Get your things. Docking Bay D24.
Yes, Commander. And thank you.
Don't thank me so soon. Remember, Joker is still aboard.
And I'd be surprised if he's been remembering his medication.
Welcome to Serta.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research. Thank you for coming to Serta. How can we help you?
Thank you for shopping.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs. Now I'm med physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Major Alenko.
How is Caden doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. He hasn't regained consciousness yet, but his vitals are strong, so I'm optimistic. You can go see him if you like. He's just under all.
This war may leave a lot of injured people homeless. Can the Citadel clinics care for them all?
We're fine now, but I'm worried. Every hospital on the Citadel is preparing for the worst. I hear the docks are tightly controlled, but we just can't leave people floating out there forever.
How are your medical supplies holding up?
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
Patient stable for now.
That was touch and go. Good work, Dr. Freilich.
Narrow splint's still the best course of action.
I'll see if we have the required stracial bindings. Meet you back here.
Incursions by enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies. Fighting is said to have reached Palavin.
Hi, Doctor. Didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Well, we need to prescribe you another round of antibiotics.
For when I ship out?
I have some bad news. Your squad applied the Metagel correctly, but infection had already set in by the time they found you. I'm sorry. I'm afraid we have to remove your leg below the knee.
What? But I don't understand. It doesn't even hurt.
It would if we took you off the painkillers, Lieutenant.
Hey, Caden. Don't know if you can hear me, but since you can't tell me to get the hell out either, I'm gonna take my chances. Don't die, Caden. You've got to fight. We need you in this. Seeing you in action again, it reminded me you're a hell of a soldier. The Alliance could sure use you. I could use you. You need anything, Doc. Let me know. Come on, Caden. Fight. And that's an order.
Incursions by enemy forces are being reported in Turian colonies.
Commander Shepard, one moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassies.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Citadel Embassies. The current human ambassador is Dominic Osoba. Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty. You will find him in the Citadel Security District office.
Where's the Spectre Requisitions office?
The Spectre Requisitions District office is down the hallway to your left. Note that requisition forms are available only to agents whose biometrics are verified and on file.
What else is in the area?
This area is reserved for human embassy personnel and attending CSEC security. The human embassy prides itself on offering swift assistance to any who fall under its auspices.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
Tell the Primacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist with the Alliance project. We had a Prothean obelisk that might have helped. Sadly, it was lost in the Shrike Abyssal. Nevertheless, we are committed to helping both the Turian Empire and the Human Alliance.
Spoke about this already. I told you about his mission and...
Nonsense. I just filled out the paperwork. He's very punctual when he's on the field. He checks in every week. Only... he hasn't checked in for a while now. A month. Anyway, I'd like to file an expedited contact request.
Yes, of course, ma'am, but... the notes on his file state he's not under a contact ban.
Oh, you already looked. How kind of you. I'm just so worried. It's not like him to go quiet for so long.
As soon as I get news, ma'am, I'll let you know as soon as I get news.
Thank you. You're such a nice young woman. You know, you remind me of my daughter-in-law.
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jalani. The Council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the Council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Damn press.
See, you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts? I'd rather be back down on the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. And not even sure why he picked me. Never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Don't lose your edge. You might need it.
Oh, wouldn't mind an excuse to get my fingers dirty. It's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
I haven't been back in years. Now I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Counselor Udina, please contact the Turian Embassy. Donnell Udina to Turian Embassy.
Spectre status recognized.
The entire Malloy delegation has left the Citadel, imparting Representative Irika's say.
Commander, Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the Council is already in session.
We've got our own problems, Counselor. Earth is not in this alone.
But Earth was the first Council world hit. By all reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
By your reports.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked by the Reapers. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Each of us faces a similar situation. Even now, the Reapers are pressing on our borders. If we lend you our strength to help Earth, our own worlds will fall.
We must fight this enemy together.
And so we should just follow you to Earth?
Even if we were to unite our fleets, do you really believe we could defeat the Reapers?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, a blueprint, created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
A blueprint for what?
We're still piecing it together. But it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
Capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
The scales. It would be a colossal undertaking.
No. I forwarded the plans to Admiral Hagen. The remnants of the human fleet are already gathering resources to begin construction.
Our initial calculation suggests it is very feasible to build.
If we work together.
Have you considered that the Reapers destroyed the Protheans? What good did this weapon do?
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you really believe this can stop the Reapers?
Liara believes it can work, and so do I. And while I haven't always agreed with Udina, he's right about this. We need to stand together, now more than ever. The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The cruel and unfortunate truth is that while the Reapers focus on Earth, we can prepare and regroup.
We are convening a summit amongst our species. If we can manage to secure our own borders, we may once again consider aiding.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is the best we can do.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
They're a bunch of self-concerned jackasses, Shepard. We may have a spot on the Council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
They're scared, and they're looking out for themselves.
Our people are scared. And we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor?
Commander, I can't give you what you need, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the war summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him. The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
So far, you've only explained how I can help you.
It might seem that way. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future. The fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war. And you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter? Our latest intelligence says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavin's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to you. There is one other thing. The Council wanted me to tell you. We've chosen to uphold your Spectre status. And various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
The Council. You saved their lives. And for what? Apologies that boil down to maybe later. If we don't figure out something, maybe later will be an epitaph on a mass grave of 11 billion.
I know what I'm gonna do. What are you gonna do?
Humanity has created some goodwill in the galaxy. Now we cash in our chips. I will get what funding I can, what materials I can, and spread the message. Help the humans, help yourselves. I'll institute a draft in our colonies and order all civilian ships armed. Work on the Prothean device will be around the clock.
Any news from Earth?
There is constant news. All of it bad. The Reapers are destroying satellites and the old nuclear missile silos, along with everything else that could help. We have a handful of quantum entanglers spread out over the continents. All other communication is cut.
You're a Citadel counselor. Don't you have options when the others block you like this?
With Parliament destroyed and Shastri gone, I have more power than any human in history. But today, you saw how little that is. Rest assured, I will not be counted out long. I know I can move mountains. Do not lose sight of that, because the task before us is moving planets.
Anderson would be proud, so long as you deliver. You think you can do that?
You need a carrot or a stick to drive a mule, and humanity has neither right now. Our armada is tied down fighting or fleeing, and with Earth's calm buoys gone, our economy's reduced to an IOU. But leave that part to me. I will lean on our colonies for all they're worth, and I can broker enough trade to repair and resupply Hackett's fleet.
What's your read on the counselors? Any angles I could pursue?
Tavos is a diplomat and compromiser, but she's wrapped up in defending Asari space like a mother panther. Valern is out of his depth. The Salarians like their wars won before they start. They're frightened now. Use that. In Sparatus, I'd take what he offers. It's strange days when the Turians are the least hostile to humans, and there's a need there.
Did you know a lot of people on Earth?
Many. It's monstrous to think of them being snuffed out, of course, but the part that gets me is Arcturus. I must have known most of the Alliance Parliament on a first-name basis. I required a second VI just to track all their birthdays and anniversaries. Rose Garden stuff, but to have it all gone.
I should go.
I'll be here.
I'm up to my neck in trouble, but if there's anything you need, I'll do my damnedest to help.
Thought things were relatively quiet here.
Well, compared to where you're coming from, sure. But the war's being felt everywhere. Millions across the galaxy have been displaced, and most of them come here.
Must have you doing somersaults.
Yeah, already allocated the bulk of my men to customs, but we're still overtaxed, cataloging and processing them all.
Anything important going on around here?
You kidding? With the Reapers running roughshod through the galaxy, it seemed like the Council is in constant session. We got more ambassadors and dignitaries here than ever before pleading their cases. But that's just the tip of the iceberg, really.
Is the Citadel gearing up for war?
There's a false sense of security here. Even people from worlds that have gone down act like they're safe. Well, I guess it's not just human nature. We all lie to ourselves to deal with horror.
It was Udina who made you a commander, huh?
Yeah, he's become an even bigger shot around here. Got a lot of ambition. He suspected Executor Palin was conspiring against the Council and had me investigate.
Find anything incriminating?
Yeah, enough to arrest him. And when Palin resisted, I was forced to kill him. Udina rewarded me with the promotion. And near as I can tell, being a commander just means I'm putting out different fires.
You got loved ones out there?
Somewhere. Ex-wife I lost track of, and a son and daughter. They're still on Earth.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Yeah, I'm just like everyone else. I'm losing myself and things I can control. And at the moment, that means creating the illusion of security here.
We both have jobs to do, Bailey. I suggest we do them.
Yep. Good talking to you, Shepard.
Commander Shepard! Commander, the people of the Alliance have questions. Commander Shepard, Kalisa Bint Seen and Al Jelani. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from you?
I've had enough of your tabloid journalism.
Not this time, you military...
You're angry. I get that. But I came here to get help for Earth, not answer your questions. Stay down.
Hey, Commander. Liara told me the Council's not interested in helping us.
Something like that.
Why would they? Look at this place. There's no war here. People are whispering about it. They're talking about it. But they don't really believe it.
I take it this is your first time here? With the elite of the galaxy?
I've been to the Citadel, but never up here on the Presidium. It's... not right. It looks pretty, calm and peaceful. But it's not right. It's all just an illusion.
It was peaceful. Once.
But was it? Really? I mean, when push comes to shove, they're just gonna turtle up. Hope it don't hit them too, right? They'd rather believe in this than face the truth.
I can hardly believe it myself. Like everything back on Earth was some kind of nightmare.
Yeah. That's what I hate most. It's like this place wants you to forget that.
So, you still want to go back to Earth?
Hell yeah, but...
Bud?
You were right. So was Anderson. We can't stop them alone. Besides, looks like you're gonna have your hands full convincing these pendejo politicians to help us. And I'm up for it. Whatever it takes.
Glad to hear it.
I'm gonna head down to some of the lower levels where they keep it real. You got some spare time? You should come and find me.
Maybe I'll do that.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
Members of Citadel species, please contact your embassy for assistance.
Select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
So, the nurse tells me you've refused to bathe and you only want to talk to another Asari.
Yes. Can I have a gun?
I'm sorry, no.
Maybe I could be transferred to another hospital then. Someplace unsecured. I could have a gun then, right? And no humans. Wherever you transfer me, it shouldn't have humans.
The humans are our allies. You don't trust them?
No, it's not that. How are my eyes? What color are they right now?
Maybe you could tell me what happened.